Hey guys, welcome to Nishi Blue Tarot. This is Neelam and I am back for all of you with another quick reading. So today what I'm going to be looking at is an interesting thing. Let's see if you guys like it. This is who is missing you right now, right? This can be anyone. We'll see who this person is. We'll look at details and we'll also try to see why is this person missing you, if there's any specific reason, or you know, if there is any anything that they want to tell you, and why is this whole missing thing happening at this point. Okay, so today I want you to pick from candles, choose from the candles, and I have my decks out, so I'll be shuffling live. So the first candle is this orange candle. This is pile one. Pile two will be this blue candle. And pile number three will be this yellow candle. So what you can do is you can pause the video, meditate over. Just, I don't think you should think about any particular person for this reading. You can just pause the video, take a deep breath and just go for the color which is calling you. Okay? All right. So let's jump into the reading. We'll start with the orange candle. Okay, so pile number one, whoever chose this orange candle. Okay, let's see who is missing you at this very moment. Okay, and we'll also look at why is this person missing you. Main female. One more. Imprisonment. This is somebody who has captured their feelings inside their heart for you. And for this person, I feel you are someone very important. For a lot of you, this person could also be working with the police, just for some of you. I also picked that somehow this person knows that you feel really sad because they are not around. I'm seeing this person trapped. So this person is genuinely trapped in some sort of a situation where they cannot make any moves and they know that you are waiting. Okay? I am also seeing that this person knows exactly that the amount that you are missing them, same as the person, like, so I mean it's equal, like if you are missing them then they are also missing you. So I'm sure, I don't know, pile number one, did you think of someone for choosing the pile? So yes, this is the answer. Yes, this person also equally misses you. Okay, for a lot of you, maybe this person has some issues, like maybe they think that you are very financially settled and they are not. So they don't want to bring you into their misery. So there are these issues in their mind. Okay. I am also seeing that this person looks you up on social media, sees your pictures, thinks of you as someone who's very bright, very beautiful, very nurturing. Okay. But they've kept all these feelings locked. Okay. And it is not very easy for them. Let me see something more. Who is missing pile number one? I think for a lot of you, even you have caged up your feelings because the weight has just been never ending. Okay, maybe. Okay, so this is card number 5. So from this image, I get that on the face of it, this person could be showing that they have a lot of work to do. Okay, they are always flying, they are traveling, they are like basically holding the burden of everything. But somewhere it's not very easy for them. Okay, it's not very easy. And somehow they are balancing this whole thing, because the moment they shake, everything will fall apart. Maybe this is their finances, or maybe this is their whole situation which is being led by them fully. Like maybe they are the all and sole moneymaker for their family, or I am getting a very strong sense this person works for the government, and this person could be like not around you. Okay, maybe traveling most of the time, maybe not in a very comfortable job. That's what I'm seeing. Okay, this person somewhere knows that, you know, you have a lot of grievances and a lot of things to tell them, but I think they are silently keeping it all inside. They're behaving as if they don't know, but actually this person does know that, okay, there is a lot to say. Okay, they are actually avoiding that whole conversation. This person has to pretend a lot, I feel somewhere. That's why I'm saying that they're not in a very happy spot. This person has to pretend a lot for some reason. I'm picking that up. Okay, let me see what else do we pick up. Who is this person? Page of Wands. There you go. Again, some navigation and some sort of a... this person is not telling you exactly what they're feeling. Not at all. This person is not telling you what they're feeling, because I think somewhere there is this fear, okay? Or this could be society, this could be traditions that is stopping them from telling them. But from the side, they're always keeping an eye on you, that what are you up to, what are you doing, how's life, and everything they're keeping an eye on, okay? This person has huge amount of passion for you. Who else is this person? Six of Pentacles. I'm seeing a lot of balancing happening here. So look, definitely this person has a lot of things on their plate to do. Okay, this person has to probably take care of kids, or if not theirs, maybe someone else's, maybe their education. All of these things like have to be done by them. They could be having a second person who's like managing everything, but the provider is them, is what I'm picking up. This person has all the tools to look at you, okay? So maybe they have access to your social media, maybe they are checking your pictures out, maybe they always look up for you online, and so that, you know, they're just aware about what is going on and what are you up to, okay? I'm seeing that energy here. Let's see, what else do we pick out about this person? I'll see why are they missing you later, okay? One or two more cards about who is this person. Who is this person? Ace of Wands. I told you, this person has a lot of passion for you. Lots and lots of passion. But somewhere they feel that this whole thing can become a little too overwhelming for them. So I think they keep away from it. Okay? Maybe you have the power to kind of break into their heart, and this person is scared about that. Yes. This person knows that you can crack it all up for them. And that's exactly the reason why they don't want to show you their true self, or maybe let you know that, okay, they have a lot of feelings for you. They don't want to do that. they're always looking at you. Okay, they're always looking at you. But it's all hidden. I don't think they say this to anyone because maybe they're scared. This person seems to be very scared of expressing their feelings to anybody at this point. Because I'm seeing that there is a lot of responsibility on their plate, but I feel that they give you huge respect. Even if they don't say it, there's a lot of respect in their heart for you. Okay, lot of respect in their heart. Alright, so let's see, why are they missing you? Why is this person missing pile number one? Let's see. Okay, I have two cards. Ace of Cups, Five of Pentacles. They feel alone without you. Okay, there is a lot of emotions here, but because, I mean, when, so the message that I'm getting here is the moment they think about feelings and emotions and heart and all of those beautiful things which are close to the heart, they think about you. But being away from you is like literally living in the cold and all by themselves. Maybe they're not able to say this, and I told you that they can't. If they show you their soft side, maybe things will just go topsy-turvy and they don't want that. You actually, their eyes are always on the cup of love that you have to offer. Look at this card. Look at this. Look at these two images. Their eyes are always towards that. Okay, but they can't have it, is what they feel. And that is why this person constantly misses you. Okay, constantly they miss you. That's what I'm seeing. Let's see, why else? Is there anything else that you pick up? The Lovers. So, look. This person knows that if they talk to you, if they open up, you will freaking get to know everything about them. And maybe that is the scary part in their heart. Yes, look at this. I have the Judgment card popping out here. Okay, so this person is scared of you getting to know them in and out. They feel very scared. Okay, this person is has probably locked that side up so that they don't really, so this is basically their mechanism of functioning. They don't want to, you know, they don't want to explore their soft side any longer. Because maybe they feel that it just makes them weak, and weakness is something that they can't afford to be right now. So probably that's the reason why they just keep quiet. They don't want to say anything. They don't want to do anything. And they're just inside thinking about you all the time. Okay? This person could also be a loner for some of you. I think this person just doesn't want to open up because it's a huge thing for them. Okay? Let me see what is the advice for you in this situation. If at all it has resonated with you, so we'll pick up some direct messages from the universe if we get. This is one of my favorite decks, the Divine Energy Oracle. It helps me pick up like some very good and clear messages. What is the message for pile number one? Raise your vibration. Okay. One more. Correct your mistake. You have to probably undo something that you did and do it in the right way. And be true to yourself. Okay, so I feel that maybe if you're chasing this person, and if you've recognized yourself with this reading, if you're chasing this person, then you need to stop. Because this person is not in the mind frame right now, because they have, it's not because of you. As I said, that they look up to you in very high regards, but they have their own issues which they need to resolve. Okay, so for you right now, you need to raise your vibration. You need to correct your mistakes. You need to fix things in your life, because I feel there are other things also there in your life right now which require a lot of importance from your end. Okay, so do them. Get them in place. And that is the message that I'm getting for you. Okay, pile number one. All right, so that is what I have. Do let me know in the comments if this resonated, guys. And You can follow me on Instagram for daily messages. I think they've been resonating with a lot of people. I'm so glad to see that. And I always pray that I'm able to get these messages for all of you. It's Mishi Blue Tarot Official, so you can check me out over there. Also, private readings are open, so you can reach out to me. Take care. Bye. Alright, so now let's move to pile number 2, whoever chose this beautiful blue candle. Let's see who is missing you right now. Okay, so I'll try to pick up as much details about this person. You can understand through the description who this person is. Okay, who is missing you, pile number 2. Don't keep anybody in mind right now. Just be blank so that we pick up on the right energies. Community. Okay. Child. Interesting. Expectations. Okay. For a lot of you, this could be your mother who's missing you. Okay. For some of you, I am picking up that I'm seeing a lot of children here for some reason. So, for a lot of you, this could be your future child trying to communicate with you telepathically. Or also what I'm picking up is that this is a person who wants to have a family with you but is scared whether they'll be able to fulfill the expectations that you might have. Okay, this person really likes your innocence. Okay, and they somehow feel that you're like their soul tribe somehow with the community card. Okay, they feel very connected with you for some reason. Okay, and there's a lot of sweet feelings here. Let me see, who else is this person who's missing you at this point? The Magician. This is a man who's missing you. For a lot of you, yes, if I said you, I mean, you can have multiple people missing you at the same time. So whoever's names I picked up, and if it is resonating, if it's your mother, if you're planning to have a baby, and a man who is really wanting to have you in their life. This person is a lot in the Magician energy. Okay? This person... One more, please. Okay. This person wants you. This person misses you terribly. This person wants you, but I am also seeing that they have a lot of strings pulling them. Okay. And they are balancing it in some way or the other. This could be that they have to provide for a lot of people. Okay. I am seeing that this person is a very strong personality who has crossed a number of hurdles in their life, okay? And now I think this person wants you. This person feels that, okay, maybe this person knows that you have some higher expectations from them. They know it, okay? And they're trying to read your mind also a number of times. Sometimes you will see back and forth in this person. Sometimes they get scared about the way you feel for them. But overall, I feel that this person misses you every single time. Okay? Let me see what else. This person could also be your workplace person, but you both are very different. Guys, check out my Instagram today because I think somewhere this is resonating. It's Mishi Blue Tarot Official. The message that I posted today really matches a lot. I see you both very different from each other. It's Mishi Blue Tarot Official. Okay? This person probably like sees certain things that is totally unexpected at this stage from them, but they feel happy about it. It's not like they feel sad or anything. Let's see, who else is this person? Pile number 2. 4 of Pentacles. This person wants to hear things from you, and they're going to like treasure this. Whenever they hear things from you, they're going to treasure it in their box. They want things from you. They want you to do things. Death. This person is definitely bringing a huge change in you, and you are triggering a huge change in them. Guys, please check out my Instagram message for the day. I'm seeing you both are very different people, and you both are like very... somehow you both just feel, how is it possible? Like, I mean, how can I be attracted to somebody like this? Okay, let's see what else. Who else is this person? The Star. Aquarius energy. This person could be an Aquarius or an air sign. I have Page of Swords followed by the King of Wands. I'm going to take these. So this person is a freaking achiever, okay? An air sign possibly. This person is an achiever. They like to do things their way. All of this is there. Maybe you as a person, you're able to actually see their inside truth. You're able to kind of scrape all of that out, and that scares this person. This person is used to being in this... magician energy is what I feel, okay? But they're not going to let you go from that. I think you guys are in touch. They're not going to let you go because this person is really, really like treasuring who you are. And that's why whatever you say or whatever you give in this connection is very beautiful for them. And they never want to lose that, okay? Now, let's see who else is this person. What else do we see here? Who else is this person? I have the Temperance. This person feels a huge attachment. So, sometimes they learn from you, sometimes you learn from them, okay? And it's a very beautiful connection, but somehow they feel that, you know, you're like an angel, like somebody who's so sweet. I have the Death again. Again, okay? You both are very different from each other. Very strong Scorpio energy also. Sag I'm picking up. But this is a divinely guided connection, guys. You can't do much here, okay? I'm seeing that this person is deadly attracted towards you. They feel very safe with you. Very safe with you. I have a Star again. Oh my God. For them, you're like some beautiful person who has come in their life as a blessing. Okay? And this person could be someone who's very practical, logical, calculative, sometimes deceptive. That's why I'm saying that just go check out my Instagram message for the day. Okay? This person is really kind of attracted to how different you are from them. Or probably they thought of you of a certain way and you're totally different from that. Now let's see, why are they missing you? Let's see, why are they missing you? King of Pentacles. Okay, maybe because they're jealous. They think there is somebody else in your life and they want to be the one in your life. For a lot of you, I feel they're missing your cooking, or maybe they're just missing the way you, not even cooking, the way you did up the house, the way you wait for them, all of these things. Okay? They're missing spending time with you. They're missing seeing you. And I'm picking up some jealousy here also. This person could be thinking that, okay, there is somebody else in this person's life. And they just want to know what's going on. And the lovers. They want to be with you. This person really wants to be with you. Okay? Now, if you've resonated with this, let's see what does the divine want to tell you with this divine energy oracle cards. Make necessary sacrifices. Maybe you need to change certain things. Rejuvenate. Two cards here. Have faith. Live life to the fullest. Don't stop yourself. And have faith on yourself. Okay? I see this to be very nice somehow. Even if it is very unexpected, it is just the way it is. You can't change it, right? Very beautiful reading. Alright guys, let me know in the comments if this resonated with you, alright? Private readings are open, so you can reach out to me. Let me know if you'd like this reading, and you can follow me on Instagram. Take care, and I shall see you soon again. Bye! Okay, so now let's move to the final pile, pile number 3, which is this yellow candle, whoever chose this. Alright, so first let's see who is this person who is missing you at this moment, okay? Mature man. A gift. Occupation. Okay. For a lot of you, I feel pathway. Okay, so this person, either you have given a gift to this person or this person has given you a gift. I see that both of you could be having some age difference and this person could be a higher, at a higher position than what you are. Maybe you guys know each other from work, okay? whoever this is, this person is a little more mature than what you are. Okay. This person could be having some sort of gray hair, or slightly towards, I mean, maybe there is an age difference between the two of you. Either you're younger or they're older or vice versa. Either of the two. This person is also thinking of you as someone like a gift to them, okay? Who has come in their life for a purpose. This person really admires your energy, okay? This person really likes to see you in the color white, I'm seeing. Or some pastel shades and stuff. This person, you might have misunderstood this person right in the beginning, but no, this person is not like how you thought. This person is different. They have a very mature take on their life. Okay, let's see what else do we pick up. Who is this person? Okay. I did see the pathway card. I'm seeing that this person really has helped you gather yourself back. Maybe this person has been really helpful towards you at workplace, or in general, maybe helped you with getting a job, or just made you understand your true power and stuff like that. Okay. I'm also seeing that somewhere this person has made you understand your true self, like who you are at your core, okay? Maybe you were sad and depressed in your life, okay? And this person has kind of been able to take you out of there. And now I don't know what situation exists between the two of you. Okay, maybe you were wearing a mask, trying to hide your emotions and feelings from everybody, but this person just is able to see through you right away. Okay, and maybe you misunderstood this person in the beginning, but this person is not like what you thought them to be. I'm repeating my words. Okay, this person will keep helping you because the way they think is very different. All right, now let me see who else is this person. Queen of Swords. Five of Pentacles. You have gone through a lot in your life. And then probably you met this person. Okay? Maybe, that's what I'm saying, that maybe you rejected this person right in the beginning. But this person is not like that. This person is very different from how you perceived them. Okay? You don't have to be harsh with this person. This person is actually missing you. They think about you a lot, okay? This person really is very stable because mature man, and I have the King of Pentacles. So I'm seeing this person could be financially very stable, okay? And they could literally take you to another level altogether. But with a very open heart, like, okay, I mean, it's not like they want something from you. No, they really like you for the person that you are, and they really want to help you out, is what I'm seeing. Don't misunderstand them. The Moon. Sometimes the way you behave or the way you do things kind of confuses this person, and they maybe start to feel scared, and they try to prevent thinking about you then. Okay? Alright, so let's see what else about this person can we pick up. Who else is this person? The the sun. This person wants to see you happy. Okay? This person just wants to see you happy and flying and being cheerful. They feel that you're very capable. And then I have the Knave of Fire. They know how, what all you can do. They just see the potential in you a little too much than what you think you have. And this is because of their experience, because we have mature man, we have King of Pentacles. So this person could be a boss or something. I don't know. I don't know if you guys have a romantic connect or not, but yeah, this person could be someone who just sees how capable you are. And then I have the Ace of Fire. This person also could be having some desires for you, but they're keeping that hidden at this point, because they'll only come towards you when they feel you're ready. As of now, they're just trying to motivate you because they're seeing the potential in you. Okay? Alright, so now let's see, why is this person missing you at this point? Why? Let's see. Why are they missing you? Because they have a lot to tell you. They have a lot to speak. And they just don't know how to put it across. You think wrong of them. For some of you, that's the message that I'm picking up. Maybe you misunderstand this person. Maybe you think that they are someone who's just here to win a game or something. Maybe you feel that they are a Casanova or something. Yeah. They're waiting for the right time. They just want to tell you how wrong you thought of them. Oh God. What do you think of this person? I don't know if you guys are recognizing this person or not. This person could be a very strong fire sign is what I'm picking up. Or could be a Pisces as well. But yeah, this person really wants to, it's like a bond that I'm seeing where this person would want to share your problems. They want to understand you even more. They want to talk to you. They want to communicate with you. They want to understand where can they help you in life in general. Okay? And they want to like literally take you out of any problem that you're going through in your life. Alright, so now if this resonated with you guys, then let me just pick a message of guidance for all of you. I don't think you should misunderstand this person if you're relating to this reading. This person doesn't have any ill intentions at all. What is the guidance for you? File number 3. Keep your commitments. Go with the flow. Engage higher reason. Okay. Don't try to question this whole thing a little too much, because I'm seeing that maybe you're doing that. So you need to not do that. Okay? Because I'm seeing here that sometimes you could be not turning up somewhere, or you might not be talking to them enough, might not be expressing yourself enough. Stop doing that, okay? This is here for a higher reason, okay? And you don't know that till now. So just let it be, okay? Go with the flow. Stop judging, analyzing, thinking, overthinking too much about what is this person's intention, what could they be up to, blah, blah, blah. Don't do that, okay? Don't, because I'm actually seeing that it is not going to help you in any way. Alright? Okay, so pile number 3, that's what I have for you. You can check me out on Instagram. I do daily 3 card readings over there. It's Mishi Blue Tarot Official. If you're interested, you can check that out. Also, let me know in the comments if this reading resonated with you. And private readings are open, so you can reach out to me. Till then, take care of yourself, and I will be back with more readings. Take care. Bye.